PUBG Mobile 2? Nah man, the cat's out of the bag. It's PUBG New State. Set 30 years in the future in the year 2051, PUBG Mobile New State is an all-new mobile experience, featuring in-game customization features, from letting you build your weapons via customization kits with performance enhancements, fire mode selection, and even grenade launcher attachments. From the trailer released, what's seen is nothing unfamiliar, with a hint of Apex Legends and a touch of Call of Duty fused into one. But there's no denying the futuristic approach that's showcased here. The surroundings and the environment is hinting at futuristic tech. Gameplay-wise, improved graphics with smoother gameplay is what players can expect. There's also a new map called Troy, where all the vehicles we're so familiar with are also fitted with a revamped look. Not to mention new tactical equipment. And of course, the fan favorite, Frying Pan. PUBG New State is currently listed on Google Play Store with pre-registrations open. Question is it time that India receives a long-awaited PUBG? No word on that yet, but stay tuned. There you have it, people. That's it for this week. Do like, follow, share, and subscribe if you haven't already. And also, do us a favor and let us know in the comment section down below what you'd like to see next, because we love to hear from you. I'm KDJ for CGM, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!